Slows up. Interestingly, he did go up to John's, but never got washed because of that. Looking like what? Right, so we've got some dirt on here as well. That's surprising how much you can fit in. That looks a little bit bleached on the back there. It might be bleached actually. I've got dirt on the front there. So I'm actually going to test this out because the Daily Quick isn't actually supposed to remove stains, but got an idea with the Daily Quick, so it might be possible to do. So alright, that's not actually a full load, because you're supposed to fill it up. But even so, that's a lot more than I'd normally wash on a 30-minute cycle. So we're gonna test this out. We're gonna stick in. You can scream at me all you want. 52mm of Persil Small Mighty colour. There's another t-shirt. Keep my stuff on it. And another t-shirt. I can go in as well. And we're going to put some comfort in as well. This comfort. So we're going to put in a full cap because I like my actual clothes centered.
Thank you.
Oh, the wranglers are a bit wet. Them pretty well. But obviously the shirt's like properly creased. Oh well. And then the Resonance t-shirt. Band that never took off. Oh, well done. Actually, everything came out clean. So you can clean stuff on the 28 mini cycle, but it is something I have come up with, and it is actually true. You generally need to put more detergent in than usual. It's like anything. The actual amount that's recommended is more for the normal cotton body cycle, so you know, at the end of the day, it's going to take longer for it to actually properly wash. Oh well though, but he did it! In a fashion.